And Jesus, being full of the Holy Ghost, returned from Jordan, and was led by the Spirit into the wilderness with the wild beasts to be tempted of the devil. For 40 days and 40 nights Jesus fasted, and ate nothing. Afterwards he was hungry. And when the tempter came to him, he said,
If you are the Son of God, command that these stones be made bread.
Jesus answered,
It is written, Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God.
Then the devil took Jesus up into the holy city, Jerusalem, and set him on a pinnacle of a temple. He said to him,
If you are the Son of God, cast yourself down, for it is written, He shall give his angels charge over you, and keep you, and in their hands they shall bear you up, lest at any time you dash your foot against a stone.
Jesus replied,
It is written again, You shall not tempt the Lord your God.
And the devil, taking him up into an exceeding high mountain, showed him all the kingdoms of the world in a moment of time. And the devil said to him,
All this power will I give you, and the glory of them, for that is delivered unto me, and to whomsoever I will, I give it. If you worship me, all shall be yours.
And Jesus answered,
Get behind me, Satan, for it is written, You shall worship the Lord your God, and him only shall you serve.
Then the devil left him for a season, and behold, the angels came and ministered unto him. And Jesus returned in the power of the Spirit into Galilee, and there went out a fame of him through all the region round about, and he taught in their synagogues, being glorified of all.